We've reached a point where science and technology have advanced at such an exponential rate for so long. It may be way beyond our ability to regulate and control them.